Paddy Mills and Joe Ingles are enjoying some rare time at home before jetting out for another hectic basketball season. Mills and Ingles play on opposite sides of the globe but share the same passion for the national team, the Boomers. And Michelle Trewarthis spoke with them.
They may have found fame and fortune on foreign soil, but Paddy Mills and Joe Ingles want little more than to represent their country.
Now, it's one thing to put on the green and gold, but to do it with your best friends, you know, it makes it that much more fun to come back and be involved.
Fresh from last week's series clean sweep against New Zealand, the boys have big hopes for the Boomers.
I think if we can keep that young core group together that we've got for the next, for definitely Rio and maybe further than that, we've got a really bright future.
Both ultimately on a mission to help build the profile of basketball here in Australia.
The goal is to try and be as successful as we can at our clubs that we're at now, and as well as the Boomers, so we do get that following up and kind of help Basketball Australia and help the NBL.
Ingles recently turned down NBA offers, signing a lucrative deal to play in Israel, while Mills has re-signed with powerhouse San Antonio.
There's Paddy Mills for three.
And with the help of mentor Tony Parker, he's hopeful this will be his breakout year.
I did a little bit the first year, last year not so much, but you know, I believe that I can play with that team and I can contribute well.
Mills played limited minutes as the Spurs lost to Miami in the NBA Finals. His courtside towel antics are hit with hometown fans.
That was just a way for me to support the team and show that, you know, I got their back. So, you know, that was kind of the message behind all the madness.
Mills and Ingles are expected to be named co-captains for the Boomers World Championship campaign in 2014. Michelle Trewarthis, 10 News.